We're gonna give him a different name because, I don't know. Bitch, I don't give a fuck. I mean, I don't want to get sued for defamation, whatever the fuck. Defaming somebody's name, basically. I don't want to go to jail for that or get sued for that. So I'm gonna give him his birth name, but we're gonna call him Waste of Time. So, Waste of Time thought it was okay to waste my time, you know? So, first of all, what happened was, okay, let me take you way back. Bloop, 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 bloop. Okay, so I met this little fuckboy in 2000 and, we're gonna say, wasn't 14. No, it was 13. Damn, I'm old as fuck for real. So it was 2013, and he hit me up, and he was trying to talk to me. And he was younger than me, so I gave him the time of day, being them. I don't talk to people younger than me, so but this one time I did. And so we was talking whatever, and we'll talk for like a few days. Fast forward to the 2016, last year. And we started talking again, and he was my boyfriend, and we ended up coming out together. Everybody gonna know what I'm talking about because, bitch, like, duh. But anyway, so we came out together, and what caused me to cheat on him. Okay, so we're gonna call this little tranny. Okay, let me not be shady, okay? Bitch, I'm gonna be shady as fuck, because I don't fuck with these bitches. Anyways, it was a little tranny, little bitch, that thought that this bitch could take my nigga. Okay. Boop, 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 boop. Less backspace. One thing about me, I don't care about these niggas. Like, I'm in a whole relationship. I love my boyfriend, I love him, everything in me, but, like, I don't care about people. Like, how do I put this? It's very hard for me to give a fuck about other people. Like, I give a fuck about him, but, like, other than that, like, and my, some friends, like, family, of course, but, like, other than that, like, I just can't. And if I don't feel myself falling for you, and if I don't feel like the love is mutual, I'm not gonna, you know, commit. So, okay, so what happened was, is, like, we was talking, and he was talking to his little tranny, I guess, and he thought that I didn't know, but, like, I did know, like, but I didn't want to know, because me and the tranny was friends before it was the tranny, and so, basically, the little tranny hit him up on Snapchat or whatever, and he was like, I'm gonna fuck the shit out of you, and my boyfriend showed me. At this time, with my boyfriend, he had shown me, and I'm like, the fuck, like, where's the bitch up? I'm not gonna beat this bitch up, so I'm gonna go beat this bitch up. Bitch gave me the address and everything. I'm not gonna beat this bitch up, and it just didn't feel right. Like, something in me told me, like, this bitch is playing you for real. Like, get on your gutter shit and start doing these niggas dirty. Mind you, I've only been in, well, with males, I've only been in three serious relationships. Well, two serious relationships. One relationship I'm in now, but if you want to be, I've only been in three relationships with males. The first one I was in a relationship with for like 3 or 4 months. The second one, 4 months. No, the second one, 3 months. And then some second, my relationships don't go that far, but it's like we with each other. We be with each other every day for that, like every last day. So like ninth. Just imagine being with somebody for every last day for this time together. So that's how it would be, and I would see changes in him, and I would be like, bitch, like, you're playing me. Like, I know you're playing me, so how do you get my better kind of shit? So don't get me wrong, I'm a very faithful person when I feel like the love is mutual, when I feel like you're going to be loyal to me. If I feel like you're going to play me, if I feel like you're going to do me dirty, and I'm always right, then I'm going to play you. Like, fuck this look like, bitch, I'm about to get played. Like, do you see how cute I am? Like, bitch, do you see this natural glow that's killing these bitches? Like, I mean, you can't see because the light ain't busting. But, bitch, I got a natural glow that's killing these hoes. Anyways, like I was saying, you can't play the kid because the kid don't get played, you hear me? Anyways, like I was saying, he tried to play me for his training. I'm about to beat the bitch up. The bitch didn't want to fight me. Bitch, I forgot what this whole story time was about, to be honest with you. I'm just going to rant up this little, my other relationship. All I know is, why I cheated with him. So, what happened was, he had tried to play me for that little bitch, and I seen him liking his other training pictures on Instagram. And it was just, like, consecutive. Like, I would just see him doing shit, like, set to me, he was going to sleep, and then I would see him, like, liking a picture. Like, bitch, what are you doing? Talking about other people were on his face. Like, bitch, no, they're not. Like, I just seen her liking pictures on 13 seconds before you was, bitch. Like, how are you gonna lie to me when she's right under you talking about she liked the picture? Like, bitch, she didn't get on her page, it didn't get on your page, it didn't, like, what? Like, shut up lying, bitch, you're a lying ass bitch. So, long story short, he tried to play me like that, so I went back to my ex. And I, you know, did what I do with my ex, and he was mad because he found my pants in the back seat, and he was like, what was you doing? I was like, nothing. And I'm like, because I had my basketball shorts on. And he was like, he was doing something. And after that, he said he cheated on me. He said he didn't cheat on me before that. But it's like, bitch, you're lying. And even if you didn't, I still don't give a fuck because I don't give a fuck. Like, I don't. Like, cut him off. Like, bitch, you trying to play me for some trainees. Like, bitch, not even somebody better than me. Not somebody got better lifestyle to be. Like, bitch, somebody that's really not living better than me. Like, I'm confused. I'm baffled. But it be what it be. Like, bitch, I don't give a fuck. What was the moral of this story? The moral of this story is, if you don't feel like the love is mutual, get out the... My hand touches every way. 5, 6, 4. But if you don't feel like the love is mutual, get out of that toxic situation, because it's not going to be nothing but cause hate in your heart for that person. And that's alive. I mean, I don't give a fuck about the person, but it's just like, bitch, I really hate you. Like, bitch, I really wish death upon you. And it's not good. Like, I don't want you to die, like, but I want you to die. I want me to kill you. That's what it is. If you get what I'm saying. But anyways, thumbs up, like, share, subscribe. I have more story times coming to you.